Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Train number 110, the Susquehanna, is now arriving on track number 2. For your safety, please sit clear of the track.
Thank you. Strasburg Raiload today is one of the oldest railroad railways in the entire world. It was given to the Strasburg Railroad by an act of the Pennsylvania State Legislature on June 9, 1832. June 9th of 2023 marked 191 years of continued service to the communities of Strasburg and Fairbanks. Railroad Car Shop. Our passenger cars come from a variety of Northeastern railroads, including the Boston and Maine, Brown Company, and Western Maryland. We try to restore this car to its original appearance, but in all cases, we try to keep restoration to accurate, which is clear between 1910 and 1930. Here's shortly and see if that ghost answer answers us back today.
There's a ghost whistle.
Someone say echo? That's no echo, folks. We pay that ghost $27.50 a day to whistle back to us. That makes her the highest paid employee on our railroad. Not that any of us are bitter about that. Now, nobody's ever seen that ghost, but it must be real because somebody keeps cashing all those paychecks. Carpenter's Crossing is next. Carpenter's. The train passes over Black Horse Road. If you look up at the top of the hill to our running left, you'll see a stone fence that marks the oldest graveyard in Lancaster County. In it is buried Marie Ferrie, a French Huguenot who fled France in the early 1700s to escape religious persecution. She and her followers eventually made their way to Pennsylvania and were given a land grant by William Penn himself for 2.5 square miles right here in 1712. It was they who named their new home Paradise. Think about this, folks. 311 years ago, this was the western edge of the American frontier. Coming up shortly, up ahead of our train, is the Strasburg Railroad's one and only bridge. Hopefully, we won't see the bridge. What is known as the Pennsylvania Dutch Country, the fertile farmland of the Penn people, the Mennonites, and the Amish. Over 75,000 people reside in Lancaster County today. They live a quiet and peaceful life of farm work and religious devotion, just as their forefathers did when they arrived from Germany and Switzerland over 300 years ago. Not much has really changed. Their styles of dress and mode of transportation are the same today as they were three centuries ago. Distance ahead of our track will curve to the left and come alongside tracks that were once part of the mighty Pennsylvania Railroad's main line running from New York City to Chicago. This is also where the Strasburg Railroad interchanges freight with the Norfolk Southern Railroad. This location, Lemon Post Junction, has a bit of history. In the early stages of railroading, when trains were pulled by horses, this was a first PG station. Where the white buildings now are, once stood Henry Lehman's Hotel. On February 22, 1861, a special train stopped here briefly as President-elect Abraham Lincoln and his wife, Eventually, they traveled over 5,000 people as he traveled to Washington, D.C. for his inauguration. However, a little more than 4,500 years later, another train passed through heading the opposite direction, and ultimately carrying out slain President's body on its sad journey back to Illinois.
I feel like a high-speed train just passed us.
Welcome to paradise, where you can change from Cooksville, Philadelphia, Trenton, Newark, New York, Lancaster, Harrisburg, Lewistown, Pittsburgh, and points west. That is if you can run fast enough to catch the Amtrak train. Yes, this is it, folks. Paradise. Paradise, Pennsylvania, that is. This is it, and let's face it, this may be as close as some of us ever get to paradise. We'll be here in paradise for a few minutes as we couple the locomotive. For Strasburg. All aboard. On a typical round trip here on the road to paradise, our locomotive will consume a half ton of coal and almost 1,000 gallons of water. It's an uphill climb for most of the trip back, so our engine crew and our locomotive will be working very hard to get us home. All of this hard work is so you can enjoy the sights, sounds, and smells of old-time steam railroading here on the road to paradise.
Theo, do
you give Tad, do you give up?
New York.
Yeah.
Easy one.
Stays on one car, that's pretty cool.
Excuse me, folks, but we have a passenger here today that tried to sneak a birthday past us. Holly, riding in Coach 72 today, is celebrating her 69th birthday. So, Holly, from everybody here at the Strasburg Railroad, we wish you a very happy birthday. You're welcome.
Yeah.
During the summer months, our regularly scheduled trains stop for passengers to disembark and enjoy the picnic grove. We maintain the tables, benches, and barbecues. All you have to do is provide the food. You can get off any westbound train and return on any later train and miss none of the ride. Just don't miss the last train of the day. It's a long walk back to Strasburg. Today. Please join me in welcoming Brian, as tomorrow is his 59th birthday. He is in car number 72, coach 72. Please join me in welcoming Brian on the Strasburg Rail with us here today. He turns 59 tomorrow. Happy birthday, Brian.
Thank you.
Mr. Caboose Motel.
Where you can purchase your tickets will go in East Petersburg, Pennsylvania for the Philadelphia Railroad.
All right, let's shoot.
This is a typical small-town depot from around 100 years ago. In the station area, you'll find a toy store and gift shop, housing a fine selection of gifts and souvenirs to fit all budgets, as well as our restaurant, Cafe 1832. Don't forget about the Rare Museum of Pennsylvania across the street that houses one of the most impressive collections of vintage road equipment in the world. By the time we reach your station, you'll have traveled 9 miles over the rails of this road. We thank you for coming because it is you who makes all this possible. We hope you will be back again to bring your family, friends, and neighbors. Safety. Please wait until the train has come to a complete stop in the station before leaving your seats, and don't forget to check the area around you for your personal belongings. We will be disembarking on the station side of the train. Please use the closest open door to leave the car you are in. Finally, our locomotive will be passing on the parking lot side of our train. Remember to stop, look, and listen. Please wait for our locomotive to pass before safely crossing the tracks. From all of us here at the Strasburg Railroad, we thank you again for riding with us today. And next time you travel, why not take the train? It's a whole lot safer and a lot more fun. All change for East Strasburg Station. All change. All change.
guys do the train. Yes, sir.
We were on 75.
I know, I see you.